Hi and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Tashiko. Oh, you're so very much welcome. If you're new here, kindly hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. And so on today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you my favorite Kenyan YouTubers. If you're a YouTuber, first of all, just leave a comment down. But a list of Kenyan YouTubers that I watch, and this is not the only YouTubers that I watch, but this is just a short list of the top that I love. I love a lot of YouTubers because we're creating content is so hard. It's not easy creating content, and then editing, it's also a task. So I appreciate every YouTuber, the fact that they're doing YouTube videos and they're doing a lot of work on it. I love them. So without wasting time, the first YouTuber that I love his content a lot, and I mean a lot, I don't fail to watch any of his videos, is your favorite. You know this guy, he's slim and he's so funny, he's so hilarious, and it's none other than Njugush. I love him. He's Team Budesco. You know who I'm talking about, and if you don't know, it's Team BK, Betty Kyalo. I love her channel a lot. And the next one is Sean Arua. Eh, manze ude. Ni vile tu sina heart, ningemtolea tu. She's so hilarious. And she's so real. She says things that people wouldn't dare to say. Like, yeah, but it happens. Is the amazing storyteller, Abel Mutua. This guy has mentored a lot of people, and he's the best storyteller I've ever come across. Tobia, this girl is so confident. I love her confidence. She doesn't take the things people tell her about her body. She's so confident, and I love that fact about her. The next one is Pikana Rage. This girl does the simplest recipes ever. Things that you can just get hapo kwa kibanda too. So, me being the last born, I don't cook a lot. Yeah. I just wanna draw kupika. The only thing that I knew to do is to boil water. With her channel, I've learned a lot of stuff. Yeah. And she's so hilarious too. Actually, her edits are so fine. The next one is Miss Trudy. This girl is so amazing. She does travel videos, and yeah, she's so amazing. Make a big wish, your mother guy. And the next one is Yummy Mommy. This girl is so amazing. I watched her delivery video on her third baby, Kai. If you've not watched, Ebu go watch, by the way. Way. The things that moms go through, especially if not given birth. And if you're a man out there, Ebu go watch. You'll utakuwa na respect ya mama. The things that they go through just to give birth to you. I give mad respect to all moms from that time. Is our chill spot. I discovered this channel I think last week. Yes, I did discover their channel last week, and let me tell you, they're so amazing. They're so hilarious, and they're so true. Me napenda watu tu wa true. I have a thing with. The next one is Crazy Unit. This is a channel from My Hoodie, and I love them. They have amazing content, so kindly go check them out. They have amazing content. So the next one is Mamito Eunice. This lady is so hilarious. Hey. And creativity, don't even mention. Guy, God. The next one is Edgar Obare. Kama unapenda chai, do you love tea? Unapenda chai, unapenda udaku, unapenda kujua vile watu wanaendelea. This is your plug. The next one is Maureen Waititu. This is a channel that I love a lot. One, because she's so strong and she does amazing videos. The next one is Maureen Mohia. Hey, this is a Kikuyu babe. and she gives nonsense. And I love the fact that she does embrace her tribe and she does Kikuyu videos, and she's so amazing. I just love her. The next one is the Great Day channel. This is Rono's channel and she's amazing. And the other one is it's Wahura Kabuza in the building. So if you don't know, this is Wahura Kabuza's channel. She does PQB. How do you do this? Because I'm out of breath. The last for the best. That's none other than Stars Shiko. It's your girl. Najipenda pia. Najihishimu. So that will be it from me today. Give this video a thumbs up and I'm done. Until next time, bye.